Live from Edmonton, CFRN News. Today,
a no-holds-barred pie attack on the Premier.
Police believe they have stopped a teen murder spree.
Probably one of the most disturbing things I've ever dealt with in my career.
Adult twins joined at the head are being separated.
Last words to me were, please pray for us.
And the latest strategies to stop illegal music downloads on the net.
Here are Daryl McIntyre and Kerry Dahl.
Good afternoon. Premier Ralph Klein had banana cream pie for breakfast today.
Klein got a pie square in the face as he was addressing the crowd at his annual pancake breakfast in Calgary this morning. Dan Covey joins us from the CFRN News Center with more on this story. Dan.
Daryl, Ralph Klein was heaping praise on his agriculture minister when he was hit hard by the pie.
We're all wearing our little badges.
Now, several bystanders quickly chased the culprit down, holding the young man for police. In slow motion, you can see that the pie thrower simply walks up to the premier with the banana cream pie. The premier says he will press charges.
It looked like you were on your way to confront him when...
Well, I was. You know, my first reaction is one of anger. I just wanted to find out, you know, what prompted him to do this. You know, it was sort of dumb. To say the least.
Now, the young man is in police custody, and we're told that he is a university student. No indication yet who he is or why he did target the premier, but we have seen these attacks before. One of the most recent ones would have been the prime minister, who was hit square in the face with a pie in Prince Edward Island in August of 2000, Daryl.
And any time something like this happens, Dan, it raises serious questions about the security surrounding the premier.
Yeah, and it did seem very easy for this man to walk up to the premier, and even Ralph Klein admits a pie today could turn into something way more serious in the future. For those of us who cover the premier on an ongoing basis, we're used to seeing his bodyguards watching the crowd when they're with them. No indication where those people were today, Daryl.
Thank you, Dan.
You're welcome.
Dan Covey with that live report from our news center.